Makeup is used as the beauty aid to help build up the self-esteem and confidence of an individual. With the passage of time, the importance of cosmetics has increased, as many people want to stay young and attractive. All women are pretty without makeup, but with the right amount of makeup, they can be pretty powerful. Women are beautiful no matter if they put makeup or not. In recent years, makeup become one of the most important tools for women. Even kids are so curious about makeup when they saw their parents or their elders putting makeup. Wearing makeup has been an essential part of life from the ancient time to the present life. But it's a fact that trends and styles has been changed completely, and more trends and variations are being added up almost every day. This is an undoubtedly and an amazing fact that wearing makeup, you can hide all flaws of your skin and it helps to boost your confidence. According to research, 84% of women don't like to make themselves up, but still consider cosmetics to be a way to reach their goals. That's why it's not surprising that every other woman applies makeup every day. Anyhow, the best reason and benefit of makeup wearing are: makeup makes you more confident, will keep your skin protected, enhance your appearance. You will have more fun with your day when you wear makeup. Makeup makes your looks perfect in photos. You get better complexion when you use makeup. Makeup always helps you to look younger. You deserve a bit of time for yourself, and for that, makeup helps you to get daily cleansing. You can showcase your sense of self-care. Hopefully you guys like this video. Please subscribe and share this video with your friends. See you with a new piece of work. Till then, take care.